We often hear others say you don't have to be perfect to achieve your desired outcomes. And it's true, we are not meant to be perfect. Many people get stuck in the past, worrying about what happened, or in the future about what's going to happen, that they lose sight and they lose focus on the present moment. So consider this. The past is full of memories. The future is of imagination and intentions, but the present is the only perfect place where we can truly live and grow.